Okay. Well, Luis is in trouble, so we've got to go save him. I swear, this game has had the most weird OBS issues. Not sure why. Anyway. Really get bitten by a snake? Does that do anything to me? I hope not. Oh my god. Oh good, there's multiple out. I'm gonna try and pincer me. I don't think it's noticed. Stupid snake, I swear if it bites me again. Okay. Wait for the other one. I love how a rattlesnake is just the least of my worries right now. Where'd it go? I hear it. The annoying thing is they can jump through the hedges. You... Ugh. And I was trying to avoid it. God. I knew it was there. Chill. Chill. I didn't let them out. I killed one and then shot the other immediately. Calculated. Good, good.
Oh.
No. Okay, that's good for some funds. Speaking of funds, there was no shop at the start of this. There's usually a shop at the start of each chapter, yeah. Maybe I missed it.
Hey, look! The flag's been lowered.
What's the significance of that? Also, we're being hunted. Here, another one. I'm ready. Oh, there's multiple. Starting to run low on ammo. Okay, there it is.
Next.
Should be one more. I'll be safe here. They can't come from behind me. Actually, what are you doing?
Are you okay?
Yeah.
I got the feeling the ones that I'm hearing are like behind bars or something. They'd have to be.
Coming.
Shit. I missed. All right. Okay. Silence. I hear silence. I don't hear silence. I hear nothing, which is silent. You don't hear silence. Alright, I'm gonna scavenge. Or not. Good. Okay, that's two. Oh, see, I missed a crate there. How do I get that crate? There we go. I mean, kind of important. Oh no, that's a big deal. What's that sound? Let it be. Wait, what was that lever? The one that I saw that she needed to hang on to. Ah, here we go.
Down. Okay.
Oh my God. I thought we were clear. That sucked. I'll hang in there. No, that thing spawned out of nowhere. There's no way. I was running around for several minutes, and there was nothing there. That one, 100% jump scare. Like, appeared the moment that switch got pulled. Oh, good. All right. Yep. On it.
Ashley, run!
Oh, dickhead. Oh, this is not... Hold on!
Put me down.
Thanks, bro. Oops, I shot her. I think. Pretty sure I did. Okay, hold on. I was trying to shoot the guy in the back. That doesn't make sense. I used a shotgun last time, and it's like... Were you telling me a shotgun didn't cause collateral damage and a pistol shot did? Okay. All right, new approach. Wait, what the hell? Oh, there we go. Right, it doesn't start until...
Ashley, run!
She went another way this time. Oh, that's annoying.
Ashley.
Everything's fine.
You all right?
Okay.
Yeah, I knew you'd come.
That worked. Oh, what now? What does that sound? Yeah, good. I'm ready for that. I think we're good. I've gotten better at sniping. I'm not gonna say I'm great, but above my usual standard. That's that sound again. Fancy. Okay, there we go. Shop's here.
Ballroom must be this way.
Heavy grenade. Gonna be a rainy day. Medallions, okay. Got some good news, mate. I recently procured some high quality tools. Now I can do even more nasty upgrades on those weapons that are yours and make them sing louder. Okay.
Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. Thank you.
Oh. Shit. Okay.
Give that the care it deserves, mate.
Not enough.
Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death.
I mean,
see how that feels, mate.
This rifle should be able to pop anything from a distance. It's my rationale on it.
Selection of good things on sale, stranger. Come back anytime.
Hey, what's this? Has he got an upgraded storage or what?
You have to welcome. I got something new for you.
Hey, it does too.
Will that be next time then?
Okay. Wait, what the hell is this? Audience chamber? Are we supposed to be going that way? Hang on, what was the other door?
Breaks over, I suppose. No good.
Yeah, I'm not done looking around.
Look, there's a statue up there.
The hell? Multiple pieces missing. Okay, well, there's the reference photo. Kind of hard to move in that thing. I'm surprised people are even able to move in them when they were worn. How did people actually manage to fight in one of these? Must have had a lot of upper body strength. What is she doing? You know the moment I drop something's gonna come to life.
Ashley, stay up there!
Okay, be careful! Leon! The armor!
Come on, you can't be serious!
That didn't help. Hold on! Okay, now.
Hey! Look! It stopped moving! I don't think they like the lantern fire!
Uh-oh. Oh, you've got to be shitting me. Okay, relax. The key is to wait for Ashley. The key is to wait for her. Do it. No point in wasting ammo if she's gonna do that. Oh shit, there's two of them. She gonna do it? I'm being patient. I don't want to waste too much ammo. Worked. Oh, you've got to be kidding. She missed. Oh, wait. She didn't. Oh, crap, baskets. I am low on shotgun. Not good. Come on. Ah, this one's being a dick. I'm trying not to waste too many bullets. I don't have much left. Okay. That worked. Oh, good. Oh, I needed that. There's probably gonna be more of us around. Leon. What? What? Definitely need the bigger case soon.
Leon.
Just a sec, I'm scavenging.
Leon.
What? Oh, I have to go catch her. Okay. I see.
Leon.
Yes! Jeez.
Hero. You sure you're all right? You're
not- Could say, hey, Leon, come catch me instead of just Leon.
I really did the trick. Come on.
Hang on. You don't think they're gonna move, do you?
Let's just assume they are. Cubic device. Oh yeah, I should be looking for the... Hang on. Were there any... Yes, there was. Medallions. Now we definitely have to assume that each one is alive. Rats, hang on, go back. I know where one of the rats are. Ashley, move. As soon as I saw that rat, I was like, oh, I bet it's gonna be a side quest at some point. Should have known.
Where are you going?
Medallion hunting, that's where. Is she being for real? Where is she? Really? You got stuck on an open door. I'm just here looking for medallions. Doesn't look like there's one here. Aside from the one I already got. Better sort of blue. Ah, haha. Well, this is nice that I don't have to figure out what's what. It'll do it for me. Hold on, move further back. I'm not gonna grab it. The dining hall. As I know something's gonna happen the moment I do.
No thanks.
Let's just scope it out first. Order her to sit? What? Oh.
Statue of some snakes.
I guess this is a puzzle. Okay, so someone has to sit where there's a bread roll. Someone has to sit where there's like a cocktail glass. Two knives, fork, spoon. Two knives, fork, spoon.
So, you do a lot of missions like this?
Well, yeah, but I'm not used to having such good company.
Is that a compliment?
Take it however you
want. And now I have to find my one. Yeah, bread roll. And then
huh. Nothing's happening.
Hold on. Is there another one that's like that? Oh, this one's like that. Probably this one. There we go.
Leon!
Looks like we figured it out.
Huh. Nothing came to life. Okay. Bah. Can leave here now.
Looks like we're still missing a piece.
Should be one rat in here. Right, cultists. I think one of them's. Oh wait, I was gonna say under me.
All right.
That can't be it. Uh huh.
We're sandwiched, all
Okay. It's fine. Ah, shit, it's this again. Okay. Just ignore it, just ignore it, just ignore it. Go for the asshole. Don't want to waste a shotgun shot. There we go. Be there in a second. Where was he running to? A wall?
You hurt?
I'm good, thanks.
All right, I'm gonna scavenge. Not enough of a shotgun yet. That's what I was looking for. I need the bigger case. Let's see if we can find some more gunpowder around the place before I ditch anything. The best I can do for now. Desperately need that case upgrade. Oh yeah, the rat. I didn't hear a rat. Okay. Just want to double check I didn't miss it. I bet I probably could have shot these chandeliers down. Okay, I got one more plate and one more rat to find. It's not a different color, but I've had this for a while. Actually, hold on. I just realized something. So close.
I'll buy almost anything.
I don't think I've used Magnum at all, so let's just... That'll get me over the line.
Well, I can certainly do something.
I think.
Got
yep.
A selection. That there's
okay. Now we're good.
Come back anytime.
Ah, much better. I think I had it right the first time. There we go. With that one, I think you inlay gems into it as well. A good another one to inlay gems into never.
But the finest ways.
I have to take another look around.
Gun rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger.
I mean, let's see if the rat is somewhere else. Wait, didn't I grab the head? I guess I didn't. Like an idiot, I didn't grab the head. I was looking for the rat. I smashed the vases but didn't grab the thing. Oh. Okay, blessing in disguise.
Leon, watch out!
looks like. Perfect timing. Dude, I need to upgrade the gun. That was multiple shots to the head and, man. They didn't flinch. Kidding.
Run. Now!
Oh, but like, we didn't finish the rat thing. Well. Shine forward, okay. There's the rat. Kill it. Kill it, Ashley. It's got a bounty on its head. Kill it. Okay, I know where it is now. Crush it with your lantern.
Is that a clock?
The resting forebear's answer to the chosen time. If it is the Lord's blessing you seek, have courage and fear no darkness. Chosen time, eh? Looking for clues.
Thank you.
Hmm. Nothing yet. Okay.
A hidden staircase? It must lead to a secret room or something.
Well, that worked. Well, I didn't stick around. I figured there'd be something to find. Bunch of keys. Okay. What's that sound? Oh, great. One of the statues is possessed. I'm going to assume that the light stuns them. So how else am I going to get past this? Or, okay. They're not very smart. They're not very smart. Okay. They're dummies, it's fine. Oh. Well. That was a good guess. Good stuff.
What now?
I don't know, I just looked at the one that was kind of shaped the way it was. It's a type brighter.
Leon?
Ashley, are you okay?
Hang on, I'll figure something out.
Definitely doing that. The insignia, the key to getting out of this confounded place is the Salazar family insignia. To find it, venture where that cursed armor awaits, the underground mausoleum. Oh, merciful Lord, enact your righteous judgment or justice upon the wicked usurper, the maniacal Ramon Salazar. And may your blessed blue light protect your forever faithful servant. Ramon.
Maybe.
It's easy to go backwards. That was weird. It didn't do it the first time, but okay.
I know I saw him talk with this one.
I hear dogs. Oh, it works. Neat.
Get lost.
Wasn't up here? Here was where the secret stairwell was. I'm gonna go further back. Oh. I might regret this move. Oh my god, I went to the dead end again. This way. I think that's the one I came from before. Yeah, there's actually no stress here. If I can stun them, there's really no cause for concern. There was the other door. Hello? 11:04? What? Do I have to do it a second time? There's gonna be one in the elevator. Or that. We'll be okay. No, you're not. Clearly. You're done with armor, are ya? Hallway of armors, enjoy, have fun. Just say I was done. Is this Eagle Buck? I don't think there's a particular order to it. Oh, here it is again. But how do I... Okay, let's start with the eagle. Yep, no, this is fun. All hell's gonna break loose anyway. Don't come in here because blue flame. Na 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 na. More important. Oh, good.
The heck?
Interesting. Moon. Do I need to make a present? Oh, this is going to be a whole lot of trial and error. Oh, no, I get it. I get it. I had it right already. Wait. Hold on. This one goes over here. Wait, it's not doing it in the star shape anymore. Ugh, got the wrong ones. Hold on. Oh yeah, that's right. This one here. Hey Lolo. Thanks for the 45 months. How's it going, dude? There we go. And this one here. Okay.
No, no, don't go out. Again, I've had enough of this.
Oh, good. I was like, well, why can't we bring this lantern with us? Well, the answer is it goes out conveniently. Okay, so. Is this for real?
Good night and stay still.
For a sec there, I thought I had blocked myself in. Shit. Yeah. It's fine. Under control. Oh wait, there's going to be some as we get up here. Haven't forgotten. What am I going to do now? He couldn't. Okay, hold on. Have a look around first. I think I actually have to hide. How else am I going to do this? It's not coming. I swear if there's a second one. Okay. I'm good. They're guarding the door. Alright, just run. Under control.
Almost there. Leon!
Ashley, are you alright?
Yeah. Give me a sec, I'll get you out.
Can you make it down? I can catch you.
Yeah, I think so.
Ashley!
Okay. Am I on a timer here, or is... Damn it, I didn't get to finish the plate thing. Oof, that accuracy rating, though. I could have used the money.
Is creating quite the commotion. Everything will work out just fine.
As long as you can keep your dog under control.
He's a good boy. Predictable.
Fine. Keep your mutt. But don't come crying to me if you get bit.
Changed your mind yet?
Ada?
Assuming you haven't, I've got a tip for you. Seems like something big is about to go down in the throne room. Babysitting's tough, huh?
Hey, Ada! Ada! Perfect.
I wonder... but see, the ladder's here. Is it being for real that I can't deal with the rats? But I had to do it in one swoop. I was one rat and one talisman thing away. I swear I heard one here. I mean, still, let's see. Okay, no, it's still here. Grand Hall and Library. I can still probably do it. Monstrosity of a Knight. Okay. Oh, we're allowed to go here. Cool. Then the rat was somewhere here. Anyway, you little bastard. Got it? Okay. And in the mausoleum, destroy the blue medallions in the Grand Hall. So, I mean, there's one in the Grand Hall somewhere. It doesn't count here. Should have known, huh?
Next. Fucking monsters.
Yeah, I don't like the hive. Thing that's going on. Oh boy. That's gonna be fun. There's still stuff to get in the library, so I should probably have a look. I saw a bunch of things Leon could crack open. But it might come at the cost of having to take out some knights. Oh. Blue flame. I think look around as much as I can. Okay, the knights are still here. Apparently I can still explore everything, so why not? I'm game. This might not be the smartest idea.
All right, time to get medieval on your asses. Present for you.
Ow. I think this is the one I had to beat. Okay, let's just be calm. Oh, this is annoying. This one's AI is a lot smarter. Move. Okay, I'm gonna have to try and do this with a pistol. Shit. Damn it. Okay, when it lunges, that's when I get it. Let it go, let it go, let it go. Work. Come on. I'm gonna have to go for the rifle shot. Relax, they're slow. Okay, it's just me and you. Oh, you dickbag. This is the strong one I have to defeat. I don't want to use too much ammo here. Okay, it's time. Oh, wait, no, it's not. Oof. They weren't kidding about this one. I still have this. Not panicking yet. Okay, now we good. That was the merciless night. I don't know if that was worth it. I'm not sure that was entirely worth it. I guess if I can get some upgrades out of this, we can't go any further. Okay. Oof, dude. Yeah, we're kind of low on a basic. I'll be okay, I think. I hope. I mean, this does seem to be worth it. Alright, back up. I guess we're headed into trouble. This was so optional, it's not funny. I'm gonna get there in time.
Out of the way.
I'm not sure I had as much to gain here. Oh, these are here. Maybe I did. Ooh. Okay. Do some inventory Tetris. All right. The only thing is, I need a bigger case now, but. Assault rifle. Oh no, this was definitely worth it just to acquire this. Definitely worth the risk. There's another one of these boxes somewhere. I'll find it. I think I may have gone out. Yeah, this is out. We don't want out. We want in. I know there's one more corridor I haven't gone down. Sorry, the noises he's making. This is what I was looking for. Oh, this is going to be worth a while. Without question. I mean, sure, I took some damage, but... a new weapon? Which even if I don't want to use... Ah, oh, damn it, this was an Ashley one. And then now we're just back here. So I haven't found all the medallions yet. So in this grand hall, there is one more medallion somewhere. Oh yeah, no, not injured at all. Stuck the landing. I get the feeling it might be in here. This is the library, so let's not go there. What I'll do is I'll turn this in first.
Care of a request, did ya? Well done. You've proven yourself reliable. Got something new? A deal well struck.
Yeah, this was definitely worth it. Okay. Let's do this one.
Welcome.
39k.
Thank you. Will that be all then? You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. Knife needs care every once in a while.
Where's this one needs to go up by one. Tastes, ammo capacity, no. Relay speed, no. Rate of fire, no.
Your weapons.
I'm not sure if I'm going to use that one yet. I don't want to be spread too thin. That's a nice and cheap one to go for.
Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship, good as new.
Oh, I can buy the upgrade ticket.
So, which weapon will you be giving a shine to? Give us a shout when you want to tune it up. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. You have a ticket, do ya?
No. 80,000 plus the ticket. It's not like the ticket even... Okay, I mean the shotgun for sure. Like, just make that a thing. Just what I use to stop anything.
What can I do you for?
Okay.
Don't get yourself killed now.
I'll be back. You have to find this lost medallion. Okay. I need... Ugh, never mind. I'm gonna say everyone's eyes.
So that's a request done. I knew I could count on you. What can I interest you in? I'll buy almost anything.
Hold on. So I kind of have a little problem now. In that, don't have space.
welcome.
Alright, selling the boot knife.
Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Not bad. Better to be, don't get yourself...
Yeah, I kind of had to get that.
Self-killed now.
All right. Onwards. I do not have rifle ammo. Shotgun seems to be okay. Okay, let's just be ready. The fact that this is here, it's probably here for a reason, right? I've been here. That cabinet's open. Trying to line my shot. Ah, stop it. I'm trying to get through to this asshole, but he won't let me. Ah, I'm dead. Retry. I should have just taken the shot. I can't craft rifle ammo, can I? Nope. Nope. All right, I'm ready. I swear the scope glitched. Like I didn't fully put it out. Ugh, come on, man. I get knocked down. Uh-oh. Back it up again. You're never gonna keep me down. You're serious. Dude. God. Being fucking annoying. How many of them are there? I swear there was only like four of them in the room, and I feel like I've killed eight. Okay, now fuck this. Here I'm trying to like snipe. No, nope. How is he not there? Oh, okay, hello.
Out of the way.
Alright, now we're okay. stop. Okay. Good. Make me fight them over and over again.
Sorry, must have slipped.
God, man.
One down.
Ah! Fuck's sake. Are we good? Yeah, I mean, look, as much as I want rifle ammo, this is, clearly keeping me in the game. I am running low on pistol ammo, too. It's not good.
No good.
Hello, stranger. Welcome, Wilden. What can I do you for? All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Next time, then.
If only he sold gunpowder. Wait a minute, I'm going outside. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Okay. Throne room. How do we even get there from the courtyard? Okay, audience chamber in. I guess this was just in case I wanted to get to the shop. Sake. This is not good. I don't have much ammo. I'm gonna have to conserve as best as I can here.
Not bad, right?
Lead them to me. I need gunpowder desperately. Or just ammo in general.
Break already.
smart choice. Oh, I don't have the thing. Oh my god. Well, this is gonna be a problem. Dude, I'm so low. That room with the knight may have screwed me over. Just a little. Come on, gunpowder. Thank you. But I have to make sure that I'm on point with my shooting. Thank you. Ugh. We're just coming down the stairs like a bunch of lemmings. That's great. Oh, I missed. Shots. He's gonna get back up. Nice throw, dickhead.
Next.
Okay. Oh, this is important. The pistol can take a little bit of a breather now. So stressful. Just the ammo. It's quite low. Okay. gone through here, though. So let's head for the throne room. Did I not come? I'm back here. I guess I went back to the audience chamber for no reason. Then up the stairs. Okay, so shit. I'm the prize. Shit. The shot one with the rifle, then the other one just like good pistol shot. Definitely need more of this. Everything is a rifle. That's the problem. Everything I have is a rifle. I might be spread thin on the rifles here. July, 2 years since my awakening, Master Ramon has bestowed upon me a truly righteous undertaking to improve upon the flaws of our human form, to seek perfection, as observed in our arthropodal siblings. For this cause, I shall willingly devote my life. January, 4 years since my awakening, my efforts to transfuse the black liquid into the body are at the precipice of success. The womb is the key. A pure soul proves to be highly malleable and adaptive subject. January, 6 years since my awakening. I have named these sacred lava carried in the wombs of the chosen. You too, after my own. They shall carry the prestige of my family name as if I had spawned them of my own flesh. Do you too are now close to the size of adult humans, and they continue to feed and multiply. They have successfully created a new species. Master Ramon has recognized my efforts and blessed me with his praise. He has taken to you two, calling them Novistador, which means the unseen. I have been told that His Holiness, Lord Sadler himself, has also expressed pleasure with my work. What an extraordinary honor this is. I can hardly see the tip of my quill through the tears of joy. His humble servant, Isidro Uriarte Talavera. Okay. I don't like this. How open this is. What am I hearing? Oh. That thing. Yep. They're likely alive. They relax. And everything is fine. I think I told him time. Man, these fuckers are everywhere. Good. Still another one. Rifle ammo. I'm gonna have to make pistol ammo. Where am I hearing it? There's definitely another one. Down here. Okay, I call bullshit. I think it's stuck. Or not. Nope. Man, that camouflage. Good.
One down.
There's still one more here. It's the one that's trapped. I'm sure it gone. It might come back up, I don't know. Put me on a reload. I want this stuff. How do I get it? I can't just climb over. There's got to be a way down. Fighting cockroaches. Oh, come on, I call bullshit. Okay. We good? No, we're not. Okay. There's another one down there. I can hear it. Or is it up here? It might be up here. Oh, that's rude. Uh-oh. Okay. Under control. I got it. I mean, these things are good for gems, if nothing else. Shit. I have three of these, all the same color. Wasn't a lever here? Hang on. My headset's complaining. Oh, that's a good time for it to complain. The audio cut off and I couldn't hear anything for a minute. Okay, hold on. Stupid headset. Okay, I'm back. I think it's gonna go on low battery, that's why I did that. But it didn't do it, it just kind of switched off. As long as I keep using pistol shots to take these things out, they'll let me replenish my ammo. I'd open this up while I'm here. I'll go to the store for a sec. There's probably a closer one, but go with this one. I think I'm just gonna do this. Oh, you got a bonus for trio anyway. Okay, that works.
Gun rhymes with welcome. What can I
eat? Gun does not rhyme with welcome. Stop it.
Thank you.
I know he was gonna say something else. But I cut him off. Gun rhymes with welcome. I think I might save up for the big ticket.
Choose a weapon, stranger.
For now.
Will that be all then? A deal well struck.
I could attach the other one in, but I'm going for the multicolor.
Come back anytime.
Again, rifle.
Your princess is a spirited individual. I must say, she gave us a considerable amount of trouble.
What? There's one below. Yeah, I'm gonna go rifle. Since we have multiple rifle weapons. Oh, good. Kidding. Okay, hang on. We know what to do, they're blind. Just relax. They're blind. Fuck's sake. Unless I have to. Divide and conquer. They're blind, so flash grenade won't work. Okay. Are they just gonna keep coming? Stop. Fuck. Oh my god, get off me. What happened to being blind? Okay. It's one. Oh. Scratch that. I thought it was one. Oh, God. This is insane. What is happening? I shot it in the back. Oh, shit. Not good. Shot it in the back. All right. I'm not wasting ammo.
Great. There's two of them.
Keep it simple. They're gonna break free. Move. Oh, whatever, man. Blind. Yeah, totally blind. Going directly for me. Yeah, totally blind. This is probably a good place to grind materials, in all honesty. Blind, yeah, totally blind. Can't see where you're going. Use it to your advantage. They can't see you. Can't distinguish friend from foe. I call bullshit. Like, went directly for me. Multiple times it's gone directly for me. I don't have any heal. Okay, well. What is with their like, there's a sound of me pulling out my gun. Hang on. Craft. Use. hate this. Hey, Charlie and Laura, sorry. Little preoccupied, fuck! I look away for 1 second. Oh, you got to be kidding. Trying to shoot them in the back, but they just won't show the stupid. Ah, what? How does. Blind. Yeah. The lore of these enemies is that they're blind. They can't see Leon. Use it to your advantage. Good. They're supposed to be blind. The first one I faced was pretty straightforward. I could stand in the room and it wouldn't know where I was. Somehow these two, they seem to be immediately charging in my direction. Despite... Oh. They haven't even begun attacking me yet. No, I'm loading. I took too many hits. That's even before they started attacking. Blocked me. I couldn't go for her. Okay. No time! For a second. No, it's coming. See, look at that! It was already on my ass. Okay, that is understandable. Oh, okay, damn it. At least I got a couple shots in. It's fine. Couple shots in. Don't get greedy. I'm just gonna get one shot in. Oh shit. Where's the other one? Where's the other one? I have to take advantage of this. Sign. Under control. Oh, you... God... Fuck! Go away. Dude, I can't stand sections where it's like enemy spam, and that's a challenge. I have to take that out. Is it down? Okay, I think one's down. Hang in there. Unicorn horn? What the hell? What do you mean, unicorn horn? Wait. Hey, it's a Twitch chat, sorry. Hang on. I'm not really looking at chat for obvious reasons. If I look away for even a second. I don't think that'll work. What? Okay, go for the more accurate shot. At least there's no more other enemies. Okay. Ugh. That was fun. Yeah, I don't want that. Don't need that. Okay. I'm just gonna have a double check. See if I missed any resource. Why did they have that, though? They're meant to be prisoners and they give them... I don't know. Am I too late? That dude's got the most minion voice ever. It's so
only to make your suffering all the worse.
Oh.
You sick! Aquí nos despedimos, señor Kennedy.
Hang in there, Ashley. I'm coming for you.
I mean, given what just happened, probably doesn't bode well for her, huh?
Gave up the ghost, huh?
I always need a bigger briefcase.
Talk about sticking the landing.
Stop. Leon, please.
Yeah. What the hell?
Okay, what now? Not quick enough. Okay, good. I think it's just those things from before. I'm not sure dropping down is the best idea. Another one. Shit. Damn, okay. I got a headshot through the water. Just a fish. Another one dead. How long has it been since I was thrown down here? The meager scraps of food provided in the beginning are gone, and they don't give us more. The pains of hunger and thirst are unbearable. Most have resorted to drinking the black water. The first to turn was Herminio. He was so weak that he couldn't walk, but suddenly became mad. By the time his rampage ended, two were dead. I think we shouldn't drink that dark liquid. Dear Abelardo has also passed. Though he fought until the very end, the only thing I can do now is honor the bodies and pray that their souls find peace. Oh Lord, why do you test us so? Oh. But is that another? That's gotta be another one. Can I just snatch it through? The prompt is there. Hold on. Oh wait, that's just a fish. Good stuff. This is a pretty lengthy chapter. I'm sure nothing's wrong. I desperately need a bigger case. It's just getting out of hand. Whenever I see stuff like that, I see like a face here, two eyes and then teeth. Like a friendly robot.
Stranger, welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Hold on. I got another one of these. Got the color bonus. Welcome.
A deal well.
I can do it. I can do it. Does he have a case upgrade? No. So then we are doing it. The shotgun upgrade. Nice.
Choose a weapon. This the one, stranger.
Okay.
Wielding, what can I do you for?
Oh, I thought it was that and 80,000.
Holding a weapon to suit your specific needs.
Well, in that case.
As easy work.
Try that on for size. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend.
That's probably worth it.
When you've made some room.
It really can't fit that in. I don't like that you can't sell this. Okay, no, that's it. Sold.
Interesting choice. Flip.
Right.
Isn't travel.
Okay, that's the best I can do for now.
Welcome. What can I interest you in?
Not enough for the body armor. I wonder if it takes inventory space.
Buy something, eh?
Okay. Ow. That's fine. That's one more time. Requested by Isidro Uriarte Talavera. Installation of the liquid nitrogen showers that were requested last month has been completed. Caution, liquid nitrogen is an extremely hazardous substance. Exposure may cause blindness, frostbite, and even death. Handle with care. I'm not gonna like this, am I?
Fuck, not good.
I got back in time. Okay, now I know. Ugh. Those things are going to come through the tunnels, aren't they? May, 9 years since my awakening. Upon the release of this valve, black liquid shall enter my veins and circulate through my entire body. I expect this will be the most painful experience of my life. I await the trial with great anticipation. It is an honor to suffer through the holy labor of rebirth. The next time I awaken, it will be as a true servant of Master Ramon. I, Isidro Uriarte Talavera, make this vow. I will surpass the limitations of man and become a true servant of God. I will find the heretics and serve as their executioner, their verdugo. To conserve electricity, the power has been turned off for some equipment, including the elevator. It can be restored by flipping the circuit breaker. Okay. Right. Knew it. Hey, Zelda, how's it going? Alright. I'm prepared. I'm ready to push the button. Where is this? Now.
Liquid nitrogen. Better not get too close.
Depends what direction it's coming from. I hear it. You're sick? Oh no. I'm doing okay. Middle of the week. It's not going to come out until I do the switch thing, isn't it? Looking forward to next week. It's a long weekend. A shorter work week. It's locked. Oh yeah, no, the camera panning certainly was necessary. I'm definitely being hunted. Tentacles. Oh, come on, I pressed the button. Me and QTEs. There you go, me. Hang on. Should probably do this, eh? Second break up. Okay, this is
your Ramon's lapdog. Frozen's a good look for you.
Just let it go. Oh, that's gonna cost me. I didn't know I had to go all the way up.
What's your move?
This way. Oh, you're kidding. It's a dead end. Well, I fucked this up. Oh, yeah, no Xenomorph. That's cool.
You son of a bitch.
Get out of my way.
Out of the way.
Exactly. Dude! Got it! God. I've really fucked this up, haven't I? What? It's not even... Oh, here. I think I got here too late, didn't I? Okay. I clearly can't. Are you kidding? I cut. It's got a cooldown. This is annoying. Oh my god. I don't think I'm gonna get this right. It took too long to get here. Now I've kind of fucked it up. I don't get it. The marker says to go there. I went there and there's nothing that is interactable there. Unless I missed the obvious. Crafting. Let me get back here. This was the circuit breaker room. Must we do this every time? Oh. Was it seriously just a bait? Alright, whatever. I guess I kinda did the right thing. Inadvertently. Oh. Good. Let's be ready. Oh. It's getting worse.
Pitiful little lamb.
Your suffering came in just as it has for our newest daughter.
Who has joined us in communion, and now she is of our flesh. Of our blood.
My faithful disciple will show her the path.
Go now. Deliver to these vagrant children their salvation. As you wish.
I'll make it cheap for you.
Okay. How did it go? Dipping down to the 70s. That was not a good chapter for me. I'm curious. What's he gonna say? I want to hear him out.
Feeling better?
Yeah. Seems like it worked.
Bad news? All we've done is buy you some time. The suppressant's effects will wear off all too soon. You ready to go?
Don't worry about me. Ashley is the priority.
In that case, we know what we have to do. Then come, Sancho Panza! Let us rescue the Princess Dulcinea!
You're gonna hurt yourself.
Hey, that was my lance. Okay, we hurry, I get it.
Okay.
Why help me, though? What's in it for you?
No need to be suspicious. I said I'd help you, didn't I?
Oh no, definitely have many questions for that guy.
Got some new wares. Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying?
Of course not. That would be too easy.
Hard times, mate.
Today was the worst day of my life. It was my daughter's 5th birthday, but here I am stuck on a mangy boat heading out to some backcountry dump. If it weren't for the pay, no one would be willing to work out in the middle of nowhere. Those in the castle are always reminding us to take care during the excavation. But a few workers collapsed after inhaling some dust. There's something going on here that they're not telling us. There are too many secrets. I've started coughing too. I should sleep. Something's really wrong with me. I threw up blood 3 more times today. And I'm so weak I can barely move. Shit. Never should have come here. I came for the money, but instead I'm paying the price. I'm a terrible father. I'm sorry, sweetheart. You deserve better. Since morning, head don't work. Why? More blood, throw up, many insects crawling. I hear a voice. A fine day to work. Digging brings me such joy. I am full of happiness. I offer it all to you. Everything for you, Lord Sadler. Okay. That just reminds me of a Simpsons bit. Lisa's pen pal and then gets overthrown by the dictator, and the dictator's like, everything is fine. Sincerely, little girl. All right, well, I'm taking this 2 chapters at a time, so that's today's 2 chapters. So I am done with this for today. We will continue this tomorrow at some point. So yeah, look forward to that. I'm honestly not sure how long this game is, but I'm sure I'll get it finished before Halloween. Anyway, if you're watching this as a replay later on, thanks for sticking around, and I hope you enjoyed the video. If you want to support the channel over on YouTube, just click the like button. It helps a lot. And yeah, thank you for watching.